The data piled up, and the research became more complicated. I set out to travel to the Miskatonic Valley to shed light on my questions. I went down a path that I deemed to be the best shortcut to Arkham, but on the way there, I lost my bearings. My journey continues. It's probably better for me to leave the bike here. I can't carry it with this rain. I'll come back and get it later. Arkham should be 2 miles away. I don't remember there being a bridge. According to the map, I shouldn't be here. I can't take this anymore. I need shelter. Farmhouse. It's run down, it's probably abandoned, but it's a good enough shelter for now. Someone in there. All right.
Thank you.
I need a key to open this. Howard Company. Didn't he go bankrupt? This stuff looks really old. This could be useful. Yeah. There seems to be a complex mechanism under this box. That's fascinating. I gotta be more careful.
Catched in the rain, be ya? Glad you was near the house and had the sense to come right in. I calculate I was asleep, else I'd heard ya. Ain't as young as I used to be, and I need a powerful side of naps nowadays. Traveling fur? Ain't seen of folks along this route since they took off the Arkham stage.
Oh, yes, I was headed to Arkham, but I apologize for my rude entry in your domicile, sir.
Glad to see you, young sir. New faces are scarce around here, and I ain't got much to cheer me up these days. Guess you hail from Boston, don't you? Never been there, but I can tell a town man when I see him. We had one for district schoolmaster in 84, but he quit sudden and no one never heard of him since.
I see. Pardon my curiosity, but how did you come by such a rare book as the Regnum Congo? I'm a researcher, you see. Please tell me, where did you find it?
Oh, that Afriki book? Captain Ebenezer Hole traded me that in 68. Him was killed in the war. Ebenezer was on a sailor merchantman for years and picked up a sight of queer stuff in every port. Got this in London, I guess. Used to like to buy things at the shops. I was up to his house on the hill trading horses when I see this book. I relished the pictures, so he give it in on a swap. It's a queer book. Ebenezer could read a little of this. 'Tis Latin, but I can't. I had two or three schoolmasters read me a bit in Passon Clark. Him, they say, got drowned in the pond. Can you make anything out in it?
Yes. I studied Latin when I was a scholar. I could try and read some of it for you. Vera descriptio regni africani, quab taminculis, quam lusitanis congus appellatur, written in Italian by Filippo Pigafetta, from the notes of Eduardo Lopez. These populations, once called Brahmas, were almost entirely similar to the others from Congo, except for their armor, for showing your face was the price to pay. The ones that lived north of the border were called Nziki.
Queer how Pictus kin set about a thinking. Take this on here near the front. Have you ever seen trees like that? With big leaves a flopping over and down? And them men, them can't be niggers. They do be all. Kinda like Injuns, I guess, even if they be in Afriki. Some of these here critters look like monkeys. Or half monkeys and half men, but I never heard nothing like this un. But now I'll show you the best un. Over here, nigh the middle. What do you think of this? Ain't never see the like hereabouts, eh? When I see this, I tell Deb Holt. That's something. Stir you up and make your blood tickle. When I read in scripture about slaying like them Midianites were slew, I kind of think things, but I ain't got no picture of it. Everybody can see all there is to it. I suppose 'tis sinful, but ain't we all born and living in sin? That fella being chopped up gives me a tickle every time I look at him. I have to keep looking at him. See where the butcher cut off his feet? There's his head on that bench with one arm side of it, and the other arm's on the ground side of the meat block. As I says, 'tis queer how pictures set you thinking. You know, young sir, I'm right sot on this one here. Arter I got the book off Ebb, I has to look at it a lot. Especially when I hear Passon Clark rant on Sundays in his big wig.
I think I took enough of your time.
Won't I try something funny? Here, youngster, don't get scared. All I done was to look at the picture afore I killed the sheep for market. Killing sheep was kind of more fun out of looking at it. Killing sheep was kind of more fun, but you know, 'twain't quite satisfying. Queer how a craving gets a hold on you. As you love the Almighty, young man. Don't tell nobody, but I swear to God that picture begun to make me hungry for victuals.
Excuse
I couldn't
me, it's
raise
time for me
no
to go
by.
Before.
Here, set still. What's ailing you? I didn't do nothing. Only I wondered how 'twould be if I did. They say meat makes blood and flesh and gives you new life. So I wondered if 'twould make a man live longer and longer, if 'twas more the same.
My arm is burning up. I gotta find a way to get out of this house. Thank you. I need to find the missing pegs.
God damn it!
Perfect. Now I'm stuck here. Possessed by ancient thought powers, was preparing to take my flesh. A moment later, came the titanic thunderbolt of thunderbolts, blasting that accursed house of unutterable secrets, and bringing the oblivion which alone saved my mind.